acclaimed theatre personality, film actor and now a Lok Sabha member, this multi-talented lady celebrates her birthday today. From being a simple girl from Chandigarh to an established personality in Bollywood today, Kirron Kher has come a long way. Very few people know, but Kirron Kher hosted her first ever television talk show titled Purush Kshetra, directed by Imtiaz Ali. She won many national and international awards. The Indian Film Festival of Los Angeles 2004 paid tribute to Kirron during its annual festival. Here's wishing Kirron Kher a very happy birthday.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.